Today I want to present my review movies about Age of Extinguished. Okay. Let me start here. In this movie, so first I want to tell about the enemies. The new enemies that came from this movie is lockdown. You know that lockdown? Okay, I don't know how to tell you about the lockdown. Lockdown try to find the Optimus Prime so that he want to kill the Optimus Prime. And he try to find out where is Optimus Prime hiding. So he collaborate with some other guys, mostly a bad guy. Yeah, bad guy. You know that bad guy? Who they was hated about the Autobot. The bad guy hate Optimus Prime. You know that Optimus Prime? He always love and care about the people. So he don't want to kill the people because they came to Earth and stay. After that, he helped to save the world. Okay, now back to the lockdown. Okay, lockdown. First lockdown killed the medical officer Richard. No, he hiding from the old ship. Then lockdown came. Now we go to the second point about Kate Yeager. You know that Kate Yeager was the handsome guy, like a tough man. So he lost wife. Now she stay with her daughter. Her daughter was sexy, beautiful, called the name Tessa. Tessa is the young teenager, about 17 years old. He's still in a school. So he was threatened with her father so that he can't do anything what he want to do. Oh, for me, this was terrible, okay? Terrible, so, so terrible. It's pity to the Tessa, because Tessa 70 years old, you know that? Try to grow up, try to spend more time with their friends, try to get some love with boyfriends. But her father don't like it because he promised to her mother to take care of Tessa very nicely. That is very, very brave and tough father. Yeah. Kate Yeager tried to survive their family and tried to find fixed something that can make some money so that he can give. He tried to figure out and fix the truck that he buy at the town. Then after he fix it up, the truck was suddenly spoken, calling the Autobots. I don't know what he's talking. He tried to find new members or other members that hide, because Optimus Prime sends a message that all kind of member must be hiding because victim by the lockdown. Oh yeah. Thirdly, I want to tell about this movie is a new kind of dinosaurs. Next we can see the giant robot. Giant robot, yeah, giant robot. New members of the Optimus Prime that he took at, you call that? Spaceship. This movie, Optimus Prime do not fight lot with the Megatron. Now it's not called a Megatron because he was removed. They call Megatron is Galvatron. Galvatron is like a liquid, so that it can really smooth flow. So it's kind really nice. And Galvatron try to build a new team so that he can battle and try to destroy the Autobots.
Okay, thank you for watching my review movie about the Transformer Age of Extinguished. See you next time.